This how to 1 minute will show you how to download Chrome Enterprise. Open your browser and type here download Chrome Enterprise. Open the first link, scroll down, and if you're using Mac, then select Mac tab, and if you're using Windows, then select Windows tab. And from here you can change the channel, file type, and architecture. I'm gonna select 64-bit. And then click on download, accept and download. And as you can see, my Google Chrome Enterprise is starting to download. Once it's downloaded, you have to unzip it and then you'll be able to install it. So that's how you can do it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.